I don't have a better way to say this, but life just got in the way of me killing myself.
Give me an example.
I got a promotion.
Look at you internally communicating.
My best friend Campbell moved in.
Life kept you alive.
I think I'm ready to accept that I have no one to blame for my lack of coping mechanisms.
This is still kind of fun, right?
Kind of.